against a team, so that might be a bit hard. Let's see how it goes. I am Tychus again, because Tychus is fun. Like a swan. I'm gonna go tier 2 because raids might happen. Unlikely, but it might happen. So we shall do that. I can chuck a grenade here. Oh, I actually might beat this wave. I do beat this wave. Do they have anything else? No. Well, that's nice. We get mid for a bit longer. Swan. I'll just get second gas because spawn is kind of slow. Spawn host. Probably joint top for the most annoying unit in the game, along with mirages. They're so annoying. Thankfully, I'm not against them, so. Doesn't matter too much. Okay, that's a bunch of hellbats. I'm gonna chuck a grenade. They're sort of being distracted by the swarm hosts, which is nice. Actually, that's the only reason I win. Or I still lose. Okay, so I need a fire bat. I didn't have any blades. Oh, much. Understandable. I'm gonna move my stuff back for a bit just so that he, Blaze, doesn't die to dragoons, because we're sort of getting an offset. I mean, our waves are being offset. We're fighting the waves that are not supposed to be ours at the moment, so let's see. If the goons get to my Blaze, that won't be very good, but. Okay, so at least half of them or so are distracted, so that's a grenade. Yep, play is pretty good against light units. Next, I'll probably get a Kev. Sounds like a good idea. Or maybe. Let's see. I could get a car. Oh, I could get a few widow mines, but let's see. Let's see what he does. Or she does. Okay, Tanis used the ability. The shields. So that's that. Let me get Mars. I'm not gonna get the car upgrade right now. The radius is pretty good. I have to get Kev next, just for the damage. And here we go. Let the melting begin. Yep. I definitely need a Kev next. Talking about this guy. Is he going to tier 2 now? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. I guess you could say something of that because that's a little yikes. Ah, typical banter. This is going on. Because that guy deals so much damage to, what do you call it? To Blaze. Yeah, so this is a mega yikes. You could have just gotten these Reapers to fly and it would have been more even, but that's not what he's doing, so I have no idea. The Manx knows what he's doing. Bunch of basically everything that hits flying stuff, which is good. I'll get a Boswell next. Mainly so that Blaze doesn't die in 2 seconds. So I can stun. That's pretty good. This is not looking very good for us. I'll try to save my ability later. Oh, I need to use it now. And, well, the fact that they have a bunch of stuff is not helping. Okay, I kind of got them. Next, Boswell. Do I want radius and time? Yeah, I guess I do. Got like maybe two boss rolls. Get them the second life thing. Well, we've lost our cannon, which is obviously never good, but then that's only half of the team. So let's see how it goes from here. That is so many units. Can you? Okay, Nikara, please. Please, no. You can't do this to us. By that, us, I mean, you can't be just running around doing nothing. How much HP do these things have? 200. He does 80. I think I need. With Nikara, you get a 25% boost, which is not too bad, but with the Vega maybe later on. Mainly if the guy ends up getting what they're called. What are they called? He ends up getting. So it's gonna be really good against Manx right now. And if this guy gets why Archons, right? If he gets Archons, then I really want a Vega because Archons feed back themselves and then it's a whole all sorts of yikes for them when that happens. My goodness, there are so many of everything. I'm not doing too well quite yet. Need more boss rolls basically. Pretty good against cyclones, I think, especially when they get their second life. I don't have the monies yet, but we'll get there. Actually, let's go for more of these. I need to kill those dragoons faster. And they're not bad against cyclones either. Okay, so he just left. So, okay, that is a bit of a yikes. So this is happening. Look at that damage. That the dragoons do against armored stuff. We're getting smashed right now. as expected, and mainly because our owner was not pretty. He was getting smashed from there. Okay, now and then he's left, which is yikes. But let's see. No, that's not good. Vega next, just so that our stays together instead of all over the place like this one. Alright, there's something that's doing something, but I don't know where the something is. So that happened. Interesting. That is yikes. So basically, well, that is funny. Yikes. Well, thanks for watching.